Hey, Vaughn, it's me, Melody. So I have a small haul, a small grocery haul. So I'm gonna turn the camera around and show it. They did mess up my order, which is fine because the two ice creams that they gave me is stuff my kids will eat. So I guess that's fine. But I did get one ice cream of what I ordered, and that was like it. So I'm gonna turn the camera on and show what I got. So I ordered a thing of chips for my kids for their lunch. And it's this variety pack. And then I got my daughter a thing of Fritos twist. Then I got string cheese and pepperoni for my kids' lunch. I got a thing of milk because we ran out. Two things of the whipped topping for my kid because my youngest asked for it, and I got myself a non-dairy ready whip. So this is the items that were sent to me that weren't supposed to have been scent. It's the Karma Sutra Core non-dairy frozen dessert, and there's caramel in the center. It's okay. It is not my favorite, but this is what I ordered. So I got the Ben & Jerry's Change the World non-dairy frozen dessert. It's the caramel with fudge chips, graham cracker swirls, and chocolate cookie swirls. So that's what I ordered. I ordered two of these and I only got one. And I guess whoever packed my bag grabbed these instead. So that's like about it for everything. Sorry, this video is short, but that's like all I got. And lately I've noticed with Amazon is that a bunch of my orders have been messed up. So I have about 5 orders that I did not record or upload or do anything because half of it was messed up, so I didn't see the point of showing what I got. But this is everything I got. So thanks for watching. I should have another one coming in next week. I'm not 100% sure. It depends if my kids want more stuff for school or what they're doing. But like, they can get school lunches, but they keep saying it's like it's really, really bad and horrible, and it's not. The school lunches aren't up to par, so. This is like it. So thanks for watching. Bye.